once again, I think you said this, but cost-free.
Cost-free and for any veteran eligible for enrollment. So again, no service connection requirement, no category requirement. If you are eligible for enrollment, we get your enrollment expedited and we give you the services.
All right, so I think that's a critical point you just brought up. So there's gonna be people out there that are thinking to themselves, okay, I'm pretty sure dad or mom or whoever was a veteran, but they've never used the VA. I don't think we've ever even talked to the VA. So what do I do? So basically what you're saying is reach out to the closest VA facility.
Correct.
And tell them what's going on, what the need is.
Right.
And then they can help walk you through the process.
Absolutely.
Even if you've never been involved with the VA a minute in your life.
Absolutely. And I think the only other thing that I would recommend perhaps is, if you are diagnosed with a life-threatening illness, a serious medical illness, and you know that you're eligible for the VA and you haven't used them, that might be a good time to just go through the process of enrollment so that you have that in the back pocket, because that will free up some time and chaos when that time comes that you really are in need of that service.
That's a great point, and it's something that we emphasize to our listeners and to our veterans all the time. You know, even if you have fantastic medical care through your civilian job, as you just talked about, it really behooves you to at least look into it and get it in your hip pocket.
Absolutely.
Because, you know, I think people are amazed to discover that the costs are so minimal or even nominative compared to costs they're looking at on the civilian side. And I think an interesting point here is, and if, you know, I'm not asking you to be a total expert on this, but there are differences between what the VA will do and what Medicare will do.
Correct.
But the VA has nothing like that. The VA is not looking to recoup anything.
The VA is not looking to recoup everything. There are circumstances, just like anything else, where if people need custodial care, they're not at the very end of life, that might not be a benefit that most veterans are eligible for. And there are circumstances where they might still have to look at things like state welfare, Medicaid, and those sorts of programs. But again, if that's the case and we feel that your loved one falls into that category, we have staff that can help walk you through that process.
Right.
So there are circumstances, just like any other healthcare system, where there are things that may not be covered, but you're going to get the help and support that you need to figure that out together.
So I think the bottom line here is, you know, these are always important emotional decisions that families are faced with, obviously all of us at some point in our lives.
Right.
If your loved one ever served this country, is a veteran, you need to call your local VA and look into it.
Absolutely.
I mean, we talk about it all the time for a whole host of reasons, but this is one that is, as we talked about, very emotional and unfortunately can be very expensive. And the
Absolutely.
Two combined are just devastating to families. So if you're a veteran out there or your family member's a veteran, you need to get yourself plugged into your VA benefits and get yourself plugged into VA healthcare. Tracy, thank you so much for being here today.
My pleasure.
And we appreciate all this great information. And for everybody listening at home, look at the video description below for more information, as well as how you can check into how to get involved in your VA benefits. And for all those who have served or are currently serving, thank you for your service.
The free VA New England mobile app is empowering those who served our country like never before. Access up-to-date information on benefits, health care, home loans, and more. Search VA New England in your app store today and access the benefits you've earned and deserve.